this one here, this black guillemot sitting on the ledge just beside its hole in the wall where it nests. This is another one here, and I've just noticed on its head, you see where its beak is, there's quite a lot of white around just above the beak. I wonder what that is. See it? Not quite sure about that. I actually think this might be a young one because it's got a lot of brown at the back of it. I'll have to find out about that. The ones I've seen before have more brown, but I just don't know how old this bird is now.